Kessler Syndrome, a sci-fi short, Canadian premiere. So I'm going to have these on display. And we're ready for tonight.
Just arriving in Newcastle, Ontario. We're heading over to the Dockville Wild West movie set for the screening of Kessler Syndrome at the Durham Region International Film Festival. That looks like a DRIFF sign. Tanks. Thanks a lot. Where is it? It's a pony. It's a pony right there. Pony. Pony. Hey, pony. Very cool spot here at the Dockville Wild West set. The saloon behind me, hotel. So this whole place is set up ready, so if you want to film a western or any type of period piece, you're ready to go. You just show up and your set is built. Very cool. Also, if you want to get your wagon repaired. Festival Pass filmmaker, a movie screening soon, so here we go. Alright, so now I'm gonna head over to the barn area where they're screening films, including mine.
DRIFF.ca to keep in touch with what's happening.
And I want to thank you all for coming and participating in the filmmaking. It was really a pleasure to work with all of you. So thank you. A big hand for all of you.